Yo guys, in today's video we're gonna do some ladder pushing with Mega Knight Tesla Graveyard. Now this is definitely a really hard meta because a lot of players are having Evil Firecracker. So as a pro Mega Knight user, this episode sucks. However, we can still win if we can use our poison properly. Now anyways, he will go Mortar. That means he has the Evil Mortar. This will obviously suck. However, it's not as bad as the Evil Firecracker. So yeah. Okay, he has mini P.E.K.K.A. too. That means he is a mid-ladder garbage. Okay, he wasted the lock. That's an amazing move. Now, okay, I'm actually gonna split Zappies 2 on the left lane because just in case he has Fireball or Poison, we want to let him minimize the spell value that he can get so that we can win. Now he will go Tesla on the back. That means he's gonna prepare for a Mortar push. So I'm gonna put a Mega Knight on the back, because by putting this Mega Knight on the back, it will prevent him from going the Mortar and instead spend it on defense. Now, shit, he has 3 buildings. It's not going to plan. However, it's fine, let's go Bar Barrel. So he has actually 3 buildings. This will be a massive issue, because we cannot rely on our Mega Knight and basically any ground troops to deal damage. This is why we have the graveyard. The graveyard can be really helpful against him, because he has 3 buildings. That means our Mega Knight cannot ever connect. Let's go graveyard, because the graveyard will put out skeletons that will help to distract the mini P.E.K.K.A. so my prince can kill it easily. Now let's go poison, because the poison can kill the mini P.E.K.K.A., the wizard, and also damage his tower. So basically, I get damage and I kill every single bit of his counter pushing units just like that, and we get a lot of damage. So yeah, that's a massive W there. Now it's double elixir. Let's split our Zappies, boom. Then there's a mortar, let's go Tesla. Okay, shit, the inferno tower though. Oh fuck, let's go Bar Barrel, boom. Then it will kill the mortar, perfect. Then, wow, that lock and the mortar shot though, it's perfect to kill my Zappies, so kinda well played. Now let's go Mega Minion. Prince almost gets one shot, holy shit. He misplaced the mortar, so we don't need to respond to that. Let's go Mega Knight though, because why not? Then yeah, good game dumbass, you goof up with the mortar placement. Prince, then Bar Barrel, so that the Fire Spirit will not splash. And yeah, we will win the match easily. Now graveyard right here, the Inferno will kill my thing though. It's fine, let's go poison, boom, and good game. Because A, look at the graveyard, and B, you put the mini P.E.K.K.A. on the poison. Amazing. Prediction mortar? Okay, not quite. But the Tesla will be helped. Okay, shit. Well played, man. Mega Minion. Then, wow, he knows what he's doing. That's the problem. Graveyard actually, why not? Then, holy shit, how did that get a damage? That's illegal. Tesla will still help us from preventing him from making a big push on the right lane. Let's go Bar Barrel, boom. Then, we're still up some big damage. So, yeah, not too bad. I'm actually gonna put a Tesla here this time, because this will prevent him from going the mortar on the center and also the bridge. So yeah, amazing placement. Now Prince will kill that, also gonna go graveyard, because it's good game. It's good game, man. You lost the match. Poison, the Prince dodged the lock. So yeah, you already lost the match. There's no purpose in even trying, because do you know why? You're a skill issue. Okay, now jumping to our next match against this guy. Where's the person? I haven't even seen him. Okay, there's the person. Now jumping to our next match against this guy. Now let's see what he will do for this. Terrorist, yeah. My twin towers got attacked. Who attacked my twin towers, huh? He has COVID and mini P.E.K.K.A. That sucks, of course. I'm actually gonna go Zappies for this. The bats can be really annoying, because they can provide COVID to my tower. That mini P.E.K.K.A. though. Yeah, I need to Mega Knight. There's no other way. Okay, now maybe he has Inferno Tower, or maybe Terrorist. I curse myself. He actually has Inferno Tower. Shit. And that's Gobo. Holy shit. Okay. This is a hard one. Barbarrel, I'm just gonna ignore the Dark Gobo to be honest, because it will not do that much damage. So yeah. Now in this scenario, he has a cycle deck. So we want to try to wait till double elixir, because therefore by doing that, we have the high ground here. Because we can easily stack up the value of our poison and boom, we can win. Nice. He has a brain. Because he knows I don't have anything good. Holy shit, he has mirror. Fuck you. Okay. Yeah. Now, punish with the mini P.E.K.K.A though. Oh shit, that will get a counter push. So I actually need to go Mega Knight. This will at least force out the Inferno Tower, which is kinda decent, because that's 5 elixir. But I'm still down to elixir from that interaction. So yeah. Okay. Nah, you will not connect with that. Nope. Okay. Now it's approaching double elixir, so we can win easily right here. First, we want to put our Tesla right here to block any potential bats. I knew he would put it. Yep. Okay. Now let's go Prince, boom. Then I would put graveyard and poison all in once. Let's do this. Boom, graveyard. Then where's the Dark Gobo? Okay, no Dark Gobo. Okay, but it's fine. Let's go poison that. And boom, this should be good game. Because the poison kills the Dark Gobo, I have the Mega Knight, and boom! What? You have two mini P.E.K.K.A's? What would that do? Nothing. Absolutely nothing. What is the COVID doing? Also nothing, dumbass. Let's go Zappies, boom. Then, what do you have for this? Miner, okay. I have Prince though. Nothing to worry about. Then, whoa! Mirrored Miner, huh? That's Barbarrel, then Graveyard again. Then I suppose I will poison the Dark Gobo, knew it. Then, oh, it will also kill the Covids. Amazing! And look at the Graveyard. You're done! The Zap is connected! Get wrecked, noob! Yeah, boy, it's easy. Okay, he even sucks. Now anyways, let's do one more match, because why not? Anyways, jumping to our last match of the video right here against this guy. Now, let's see what he will do. Nothing. Okay, he has the Evolve Mortar. This sucks. This sucks hard. Because what's that shit, Comet? Say bye to your tower. Holy shit, he has a lot of COVID. He has the dangerous substance. OMG. But luckily, he does. Oh man, the monkey! OMG! I wish he was working on my cotton farm though, but he didn't. No. Okay, by the way, it's just a joke, so please don't take it seriously, okay? Okay, Barb almost get one shot, but it didn't. So dumb, by the way. Let's go Zappies. Whoa. Sneaking up the Ninja Turtles with the stuff, but it didn't work. Nice Barbarian, dumbass. Holy shit, that motor almost splashed my tower though. Okay, yeah. Should I activate King Tower? Maybe I should, so, oh never mind, he would go that, so I'm gonna go Tesla first. Then Mega Minion might as well, or else the monkey will get one shot. Then Barbarian to tank the fat minion. And just like that, we have a decent counter pushing. Not too bad. Even for some ninja turtles. Okay. Shit. Zappy split. Okay. Here's when things go shit. Yeah. Fuck. Prince. OMG. Holy shit, chill man. Your bullshit are killing me. Okay, the prince will connect. Please, prince. Holy shit, what the freak? That did nothing. Holy shit! That thing connected! I rage quit. Freak, he will go monkey, let's go Mega Knight. Then, we still have some chance, don't worry. Okay, now Mega Knight will jump. I would also go graveyard. Then, this is nothing. I mean, all or nothing. It's all or nothing. Poison, then police graveyard. OMG, we can win. Holy shit, look at the damage. Now, let's put our Zappies. Boom. Then, okay, monkey again. Let's go Tesla. Then, definitely gonna barb battle that shit. Okay, not too bad. Mega minion. Then, oh, the mortar will splash on my tower. And the Zappies, though. That sucks. Holy shit. Graveyard and poison. Then he will go COVID, of course. So boom, perfect poison timing. Then please take out this tower already, dumbass. Holy shit. Yeah, it's good game, man. The Eve of Mortar. Evolution are beyond unfair. Yeah. Anyways, thanks for watching. See ya.